New tonight, Sundance Film Festival's CEO, Joana Vicente, is stepping down after 2.5 years in the job. Vicente oversaw some of the Sundance Institute's most challenging years during the pandemic, when the festival went virtual and later came back as a hybrid event. Remember that? The organization says Amanda Kelso, a member of the Sundance Institute board, has been appointed acting CEO.